Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry, he was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
That guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So...
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Hello, internet friends. Oh. My name is Bay, and this is more Final Fantasy VII Remake Intergrade, but I'm bad, light commentary playthrough. Try to get the transition there, but it was right from one menu to the next cutscene, so...
came after us.
The others?
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Ready?
You know it.
Let's punch some ghosts.
Let's head for the bar.
Okay.
Is this even working?
Unable to read.
Together.
I got this.
What are these things?
No idea. Pretty sure you can't even see them unless they make physical contact first.
That's all you can tell me?
I can tell you that.
More of them? We're running out of time.
Any other way?
Yeah, over here.
again?
Are they trying to stop us from reaching the others? Cloud, this way! You've got to be kidding me. It's like trying to fight a hurricane.
Stay on your feet.
You don't have to tell me that.
Same profile, just more HP.
Deal with that. I got
it. Leave us alone already.
Any time now. What the?
Jesse,
You okay?
Me and my two left feet.
Easy now.
What's going on? What's happening?
We ain't putting on a damn show! The hell were those things? Some kind of... I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors, I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but... yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any...
I'm fine! Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man.
Okay. So here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. All right, everyone. Cloud's in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge. I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Hey.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you. I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
Only 500? Okay, we should be chapter 4 now, right?
Ah, forgot to give this to you, bro. Your prize for taking the top spot on the darts leaderboard.
Oh, hell
you
yeah.
Earned it. After you guys come back from the plate, maybe we can play a round together.
Luck up, Materia. I gotta move some things around. Deadly Dodge is getting there. I kind of want to put lightning on Cloud. Gotta do more staggers. It's only Tifa right now.
Relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them.
I'm counting on you, bro. Don't let anything happen to the others.
Gotta move assess. So what does luck up do again? It's loot oriented, right? Does it actually tell you in the other screen? Because I thought it was the loot tiers. Oh, it's dealing critical hits or stealing. Crits and stealing. Okay, it doesn't actually, well, successfully stealing and from enemies does have, because they have drops, rare drops, and then stealable items. That's right. I'm not gonna be using the iron blade too much longer anyway. Did I get the ability off of it yet? I forgot how to check. Oh yeah, we're at 100% proficiency. It's on this screen. Yeah. So we can go back to the Buster Sword now too. That removes one of my other materia, which means and I'm moving assess. I'll do this all in a moment after I talk to Barrett. I think he joins for this, doesn't he? So we have all three people.
All right, let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
Yeah, non-party allies it shows for Barrett, but he's not in the party right now. Yep. There should be nothing else on the board right now either. Check and see if there was actually
rest assured, we're taking extra precautions to ensure no monsters get into town.
Tally of monster slain has been updated. Got new numbers for monster slain this month. Check them out.
Take your time and stock up on what you need to keep our streets safe.
Have one.
You hear that?
The filter in color right now is
no way
it hurts my eyes.
Oh hey, got some real nice stuff in stock if you're interested.
Maybe. So many random, you know, citizen one-liners. every time the story moves forward.
Weird. I'm usually the first one to get
wounded.
Mind if I build the items you buy as local merch?
Probably nothing new until we progress past this.
You've exceeded my expectations. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Just to make sure you don't miss Chadley before you move on. I haven't finished his other two assignments yet.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Because I didn't click on him.
My friend missed the train back the other day.
I can't wait any longer.
Alright, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Actually, you know what? Hold
well
on.
Well then, what are you waiting for? Finish up so we can get going.
Let me do all my inventory stuff real quick. Yes. Now I'm ready.
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by the day, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
This is an announcement from the Shinra Electric Power Company. The terrorist group Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
First hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
They'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online.
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? All you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
Barrett, you have a gun for an arm.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
To keep Midgar running, it takes vast amounts of Mako, which no doubt harms the planet.
Hey, this ain't no joyride. Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do.
Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment sweep initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Lockdown protocol initiated.
You have to get to the next car.
Keep moving, people!
What do we do?
Get the car, too!
I can't!
You want to survive this? Then move!
Yes, sir!
Out!
Lockdown protocol initiated. We'll follow in the lockdown shortly.
Open!
Alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully contain neutralizing threats.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Plan E. If you know, you know.
Get ready. Going in. Best do it right.
Lightning. Oh, she jumping! That guy just blew up.
Let's do this.
Don't miss. That's gotta be him.
Hold on, Bear. Gotta check the shop.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Visual on the target.
Requesting immediate assistance.
Give me your best shot.
Oh, I need ice on something. Camera.
Here we go.
It's on you.
Oh, watch it learn.
Let me handle it.
I'm ready. Is that it?
Bring it on.
Give him your all. It's all. Come on.
Oh, this calls for a song.
That's gotta be the last of them, right?
Oh, who cares? We can take them. Now let's confirm our position and get back on mission. That reactor's waiting.
Looks like it's gonna be Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right!
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamps knows.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
They're no match.
Nope, not at all.
Keep it together.
All set. Ha! Keep it up. See ya. Ha! Gotcha. Yeah. Bitch, finish him off.
Won't be tough.
Of course not. It's over. Too late. Yeah.
It's on you.
Okay, let's go. Gotcha.
And don't come back.
You didn't have to buy it. Noted.
Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
You're not going anywhere.
Keep it together.
I got this.
The hell you off to?
Just checking.
It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Barret has it.
Yes, it's my turn! How about a nice cold can of whoopin'?
I got you. Just like that, okay?
I got you. Think about it.
Let's start fighting some bugs. Too much damage.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Take the lead.
All set.
Apparently I've used triple strike. I gotta figure out what other abilities to use. Cause abilities, not spells. Try doing spells. I don't think it works though.
Allow me.
pushing it.
Let me handle this. Go for it. There. Bring it. Ha-ha. You're gonna feel this one. Ha-ha. Gotcha! There!
After an accident, they will.
When it's too late, then.
Be damned if I'm going through that. Gotta look somewhere else.
And just slap Tifa in the face with all that gross web. Question.
Once over and call it a day.
Sounds like government work.
How did you get in here?
It's those three terrorists from the train!
Best do it right. Deal with that.
All set.
You are toast! Gotcha. Let's figure out where the hell we are. There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is
a secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't.
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
I don't know if I found that before.
Intruders! Oh.
That's that. All done.
Huh. Cocky little bastard, ain't you? We're going to the rail yard, remember?
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate it. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stamp. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barry.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Aww. Hell, man.
Just turn this around.
Okay, let's go. There.
Shake it off, okay?
We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Well, not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
It's a bop. also might get the video demonetized. I have no idea. But thank you for watching this episode. We'll keep going on the next one. Keep it going. Keep it going. There we go. Not talking for a while, and then I try to talk, and I'm like, I'm not that bad.